You saw what happened today.
Tell me what you're going to do. Are you going to attack the cattle ranchers?
Now, take it easy. When we go to town tomorrow, you yourself can take Mr. Egan a truce proposition.
Thank you, Uncle. I adore you.
Only because I love peace.
Also because tomorrow I'm going to town. There's something else I want to ask about the sheriff.
I understand. But are you all that sure that he loves you?
Mm-hmm.
Please be sure, child. I don't want to have you suffer for any burden.